Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can record your screen in Windows 11 without any software. But you have to know that you only can record a web browser or a game in Windows 11 without any software. Other screens like desktop will not work. So first you have to open an app called Xbox Gamer by searching on Start menu. So here you can see the Xbox game bar has been opened. You have to click on Got It. You can click on Got It here, and from here you will find the capture options. But as you can see, when I click on capture, it says gaming features aren't available for the Windows desktop or File Explorer. So you have to make sure that you are in a web browser or a game. So I'm turning on a web browser and again opening Xbox Game Bar. So let me check out the options a little bit. So what I found is after opening the app, you can access the Xbox Game Bar anytime by pressing Windows and G. So when you are in a web browser or a game, you have to just press Windows G, and this time the record option will show. So you have to click on Start Recording. So it will say show a capture dialog box here, and you can see the screen is being recorded now. So I'm gonna open some new tab and close them and stop the recording. So once the recording has been stopped, the recording has been done, then you can simply click on here and stop the recording, or you can press Windows Alt and R together, or you can open the game bar as well and click on stop recording from here. So I'm gonna do that. So once the recording has been done, you will find the option called show all captures. Click on that. So as you can see, in show all capture option, my recording is showing, and I can play it from here. And also you can open it in File Explorer, and as you can see, the recording is located here under Videos Captures. So that's how you can record a screen on Windows 11 without any software. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.